It's a very different sound, again. I mean, the progression for you throughout your career, and you can hear that sonically.
There's this phrase that I use a lot that's include and transcend. And so it was, for me, what I wanted to do was that. I wanted to take the best parts of the Civil Wars and what I learned from being in that duo and bring it into the new phase of what I was creating. There's the classic sense in writing a song, which I did. All those songs, with the exception of Woman O' Mama, were either written to a piano or an acoustic guitar. But then I wanted to take that and infuse my own influences, but not in a way that was imitative, but in a way that was innovative. And I used this strange description, which is in part why the record's called Venus, is because I said I wanted the record to sound like I'd built a log cabin on Venus. Mm-hmm.